Now I'll be talking about the journey of our institution. Good morning. I heartily welcome you all on the behalf of management for the prestigious occasion of our school celebrating its Christmas Day function. Dr. Rajalakshmi Sundararajan Educational Society was established in 1997 by Mr. P. Sundararajan B.E. who served in military engineering service for a short period of time. The society began its educational services by establishing Dr. Rajalakshmi Sundararajan Matriculation School in June 1, 1997. The vision and the primary aim of the institution are to produce teachers of excellence who will raise their knowledge and skills for the integrity of students, the integrity of the nation. The mission of the institution is to prepare student teachers to be professionally sound, self-disciplined, and socially fit to face the challenges of the changing dynamic society. The Educational Society widened its educational services by opening Satya Sai Teacher Training Institute in the year 2006. It made phenomenal progress to become one of our premier teacher training institutes in Tamil Nadu. Satya Sai B.Ed. College was established in 2007 with the recognition of National Council of Teacher Education to provide quality education in the field of teacher education. The college is affiliated to Tamil Nadu Teacher Education University in 2008. DAV Matric Higher Secondary School stands in the name of the most eminent and well-renowned personality, Mr. Sundararajan B.E., who has been in the service of mankind for the past 37 years. His long-cherished dream to provide quality education for the people in and around Avadi came true by the establishment of this institution in the year 1998. This institution is solely run and managed by the Dr. Rajalakshmi Sundararajan Educational Society with its own source of funds and with utmost dedication and commitment to serve the people in the field of quality education. The academic year, we are starting AVPT CBSE school, which nurtures students from pre-KG to grade 7. Thank you all.